please, and I don't ever say please. I sincerely mean that.
Yeah.
So hopefully she'll read it and go, oh, I feel sorry for him. He just gotta eat my pussy later. tell her
that ain't happening. I can make empty promises. You're making empty promises for me.
I am.
Because that ain't happening. I don't go south of the border, Ganny. You know that.
You're gonna have to, man. Sometimes you get some tomato fields, but it's alright.
Going and down. Do I look Australian to you? Going down no, under?
You might a little bit.
Yay, yay. We will be playing BELICA in mid lane. Hopefully this howitzer knows what he's doing on left lane. We'll see. I may have to rotate for him if he's like all over the place. Played another war there. And we got good wordage. Alright. Dang it, I'm missing my last hits for some reason. Good job, Chimera. Good job, Chimera.
But great job believing me, bastard.
An allied tower is under attack. Oh god, red lane's in trouble. Enemy
has been slain. I got her. I got the kill too.
Good job.
We traded, but that wasn't worth it. I didn't know she snuck up behind me. Dumbass, don't say nothing to me. Oh my god.
Did they really kill him? Oh my god.
Yeah, he had no health. Greystone has zero health. He fucking Narbash dies on fucking purpose. I mean, let's say on purpose. Face. Shitty. That's why I wanted you to go to my support.
Yeah.
I can rely on you.
Right. River, let's see, river buffs are playing maybe 12 seconds. An allied tower is under attack. this river.
I'm looking for that bitch.
Oh god, my mid tower is almost hit. Okay, never mind, I got here. Time.
How's Greystone already have his ult? He hasn't killed no minions, man.
Oh god, left lane is in trouble. Hey, can you rotate mid for me, please? Ganny?
I won't be able to get over here in time.
Shit. Just harass him. Never mind, Sarath is chasing you.
Fuck Sarath.
Alright, Ganny, get out.
Oh! Oh! Bitch is on fire!
Get out, Ganny, get out. Howitzer's here. I took all the aggro for you.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I harassed him a little bit.
Yep. I literally came out of spawn, like, health, because I knew it was urgent.
I'm going a different route this time. I'm putting on lifesteal. I'm harassing that Greystone, dude. That Greystone, how the fuck is that Greystone got 7 kills and he's already level 6, dude?
What? I mean, their team? Their Greystone?
No, 7 minion kills.
An allied tower is under attack. Allied tower destroyed.
Oh god, left side is having trouble. I gotta head over there. You guys gotta hurry up and take that tower, man.
Can't do nothing, fucking. I saw.
So you guys can rotate. That's kind of bottlenecking us right now.
I got it. Fuck that tower. Oh, I can't get to you.
Can you protect mid?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Come on, Chimera.
Fuck him. He ain't doing shit to me.
Oh my god, Chimera! Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude!
This is a loss.
No fucking tower, dude! What the fuck is here, dude?
I'm dead.
He died, of course. Fucking useless.
Get out of there, mid. Get out of there.
Dude!
Get out!
What the fuck? I jumped and he stuns me midair. Like, I couldn't do nothing. Fuck it. God damn Chimera, man.
Come on, come on, let's get it.
We're gonna get right lane. I can't get up there in time.
Yeah, alright.
He's over there. He's not doing a single fucking thing, man.
This Chimera is useless, man. I'm telling you. He's really fucking useless.
Can you stun him? Can you stun him in tower? Yeah, keep him stunned. Keep him stunned.
He's almost dead.
Can't get to him.
Sarath is heading over to you. Back out. Disengage.
Sorry, I can take Sarath.
The only problem is Chimera is not going to rotate
dude,
for you.
My last hit every fucking time, man.
The Narbash is taking your last hits?
Yes.
Oh my god, so useless.
Nobody's holding left lane.
I'm here. Unfortunately, I have to be in like five different lanes at once.
I can hold right mid. He's dead.
Alright, rivers are up. Rivers are up.
Of course he's dead.
Let's kill this Chimera or this howitzer in mid. Never mind, he's got reinforcements. He's got people there.
Nice. Get Hauser. Get Hauser.
I'm trying.
One of them up.
Back out. Narbash is there with him. I'm gonna help you.
I'm good. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get his ass. I gotta get away. Get out. Can you retreat?
Yep, I'm trying.
Damn
it.
Not gonna make it. Alright, I'm putting on red eye nitro now, so I got my full fucking sledge cards going. I about killed him. I just can't get near him. Once I get near him, I can kill him.
Like, Chimera is just jungling while everybody's fighting in middle. Like, you wanted to be jungle. What are you doing? I've got 3 kills and I'm a mid laner.
Darling fucking god.
It's about to be a fight in mid.
I can't do nothing.
He is stealing all my last hits too.
Dude.
It's Narbash.
Fuck that Chimera, dude. That Chimera is fucking shit.
Hey, Greystone's in our left jungle. Stone's in here.
Yeah, fucking Tamir's died. By getting in that team fight, dude, I'm weak.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Where's Narbash? Where's Narbash?
Left lane! Narbash, I found him, found him.
Can you bait him down, bait him down?
Fuck, I won't be able to bait him.
Cause I have my ultimate and I'm gonna kill him with my ultimate.
I can't. Back up, back up, back up. Yeah, fuck it.
I'm dead. God damn it.
That's why I said back up, I couldn't save you cause I had two of them on me. I told you that.
Yeah, I know. That was fair warning. I didn't realize the howitzer was that high of health. That was my mistake.
Me and you need to stick together. Because I know me and you can have each other. And,
yeah,
you know.
Let's take out this Grux.
Grux, okay. Yeah. You got it.
Actually, I think he just pushed and left. Yeah, right, no he just pushed and left. I gotta watch.
Can you
cover it? Alright. I'm going mid. Oh, actually, he's on gold buff. Can you help me? He's on gold buff right now.
Yeah.
Never mind. Here he took it. Here he took it.
I had to clear up that lane regardless.
Yeah, it's alright. He already cleared it.
I'm gonna push his fucking tower.
You gotta go mid or something. Probably. No, don't push that up alone. Actually, we need help anyways in mid.
I fucking super far fucking rotate.
Come mid, come mid, come mid. Clean it up. This Chimera is still jungling like an idiot. Good job, Genny.
Woo! Genny's got it going on, baby.
Yeah, your health, back it up. Don't buy your time.
Cool. I can clear minions. Get my health back up.
Yeah, you're pushing your luck if you stay, though. Yeah, hey, let's get you, go ahead and spend points to let you get you the raptors.
Let me clear some final lane up over here.
Yeah. Go clear that lane up and let's get you raptors.
Alright.
Oh god, are Chimera's in trouble? Chimera's in trouble.
He's dead.
No, he's not. He's out.
I'm gonna go ahead and push his lane up. He's got one more way.
We need to kill the Grux and left.
Fuck, he's dead. I can't get to him. There's two. I'm going mid. And he's back, bitches. Okay, I'll fight every fucking one of you guys.
Genny a little deep, back out a little bit, and let us catch up.
I'm good.
Oh god, let us catch up.
Good, I'm good. Good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. I'm back half health. Push this fucking tower.
Careful, two behind you now, Greystone.
I know.
This Chimera is being useless, just being a lane pusher.
Ah, fucking A, man.
Oh, we got three wiped.
Ah, damn it. I had no help. He ran.
Yeah, I see it.
He ran like a bitch. Greystone man's got straight up fucking armor on. He's dead. Sunlock, his best friend. Oh my god, run. Go.
Chimera is useless, Jesus Christ.
I know. First time I seen him do anything this fucking game.
Yep.
So he knew he was gonna get the kill, that's why he did it.
Yep. Useless.
Fucking useless, man.
Chimera is pretty, pretty bad, man.
I don't know why that guy keeps saying good job to him.
Yeah.
Fucking useless.
Maybe they're working on a team together, because this jungle is clear, but he's not doing shit for team fights. Hey, can you keep an eye on me while I get this river?
Yeah, you good. But, hey.
Yeah, I see how it's here. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh my god. I think Narbash already got it, that's why. Damn it. Forget it. Lost opportunity.
I know it's lost opportunity, but I'm getting this fucking tower.
Yeah, don't die for it though. Just wipe the minions out.
Dude, fucking Greystone won't stay off me, man. God damn it, man! He fucking lets him walk right past me, dude! An enemy has been slain. I called him out on this shit. I said, the only time you ever come out of jungle so you can get the pick and leave.
Yeah. That's bullshit, man. Kill Greystone, kill Greystone.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm on my way. I won't be able to do much to Greystone.
That's
but...
fine.
See, he hasn't come out yet. Stun him, stun him, stun him. There's stun.
Good job, good pick.
I was fucking pushing them both there, lit. You can get the kill. I don't give a fuck, I'm doing more.
Oh god. Did both of y'all die?
I died, yes. I pushed.
Yeah.
I pushed
all the way. So did, what's his face?
I pushed all the way in tower so they could get away, and they fucking die. He still dies.
Looks like Greystone is their only dead one right now.
Yeah, Greystone is the, I died. I don't know why he died.
There's a Serath in our jungle right now.
Yep, Chimera won't do nothing. Chimera ignore him. He's fucking useless, dude.
Yeah, dude. Seriously. All he's doing is sleeping in the jungle all day. While you're respawning, call him out on it again. Maybe it'll piss him off and make him do something.
Let's see. I'm checking his elo.
Call him out on that shit.
He's a 1254 fucking elo.
I need help.
Can't get to you, I'm too late. Oh god, can you stun? Can you stun?
I tried, I'm dead.
I won't be able to get to you. Fuck, man, it's... I'm sorry, I couldn't get to you. He's setting in jungle still.
Yeah, I know. Dude, just don't even let that... Don't get salty over that, man. He's just gonna be in jungle all the whole entire game. There's no point in fucking crying over spilled milk.
Oh, Greystone's coming for me.
You're dead too, you're next, get out. They're gonna bounce you out of tower, they're gonna bounce you out of tower.
No, they're not, I activate. All right. I'm good.
Oh my god, did you, this Ritz the Wrath really kill? Oh my god.
Yeah. I gotta hold this lane. They're going, Raptors.
I see, I'm heading over there.
I'm watching them.
Are they watching you too?
Yeah, they're watching me, they got wards up.
Alright. It's Howitzer, man. Master Howitzer. I think not.
Do they have
a ward on Raptors right now?
Yeah.
Can we take them real quick? Hurry. Alright, get out.
I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, right. Go spend points and shit.
Greystone, I'm gonna have to fuck up Greystone.
They're in our jungle right now. There's a Narbash.
I see him. Chimera, the only time he does anything is when he takes the kill.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm putting on... I gotta have 8 card points so I can finish off Hunger Maul, but... 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm on my way mid. I got mid. Might not be able to hold that tower, but I got mid. Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
Fucking Hauser, man, taking off my last hits. God damn it, man.
It's the story of this game.
I can't build car power because everybody's taking my last hits. Chimera does the same shit.
Let's kill the Sereth in right lane.
Oh, she gonna disappear.
She dipped, yeah.
I'm gonna clip this right lane real quick. Found her. Yeah, she's running.
Don't chase too far. You don't have backup. They've got backup coming. Grux is there. Get out. An enemy has been slain. Every more people heading over there, not just Grux. Can you guys get that graystone?
No, he's running from me. They're both running from me.
I see. Can we chase or no?
Oh yeah, he's running like a bitch. I chased them all of them all the way back up to the fucking tower. I'm gonna head back. Fucking useless Chimera, man.
Tell me about it. Where's their Grux dead? Alright. Their Grux is dead, we might as well push.
I'm gonna put my impact hammer on. Okay. Impact.
Yeah, keep pushing. Grux is gone.
Yeah, I fucked Grux up, dude. I wasted Grux's health now. Oh yeah, I got one more card, a few cards to put on. It's my game ending card, so I'll be... Of course. You're good. Let me back you up. It's alright. I could take orb if I wanted to.
Yeah, why don't you take orb? Careful, your health.
I'm good.
Let's do orb. Actually, the raptors are up, all three are up. Let's do raptors.
I need help.
Yep, I'm coming.
Ah, ha, ha.
Got it off you. Alright. Let's go do raptors. Okay. Let's go do raptors.
Yeah.
Come on.
I told you I can melt them now. I wasn't playing.
Yeah.
Alright, let me get some more card points. I built my card. You need card points or do you want
me to
have?
Yeah, I do. I need card points.
Go hit it. Hit it.
I do so little damage. Alright.
Yeah, I'm going back mid. I'm gonna fuck with mid. They're all three pushing mid.
Your skill rises. Careful. No, you have teammates with you.
Either they went A, they attacked or prime.
Maybe.
Greystone's over here. I'm gonna have to have help with old fucking fagstone.
Alright.
Oh, he backed off. He can't stand it. I'm melting his. I can't melt all three of them, but I can melt some of them. Oh, I got health now. I go back in team fight now.
nice. Life steal. Let's do Lord Prime, me and you. We'll two person life or prime. Actually, let's get two picks before we do Orb Prime.
Yeah, I need wards on Orb Prime before I even do it.
Ganny, there's more there, it's a bait.
God damn, man! She fucking melted me in one hit, okay. Been right lane. I mean left lane, fuck.
I'm dead. My god.
They went down the orb. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Okay, no, they're not. Chimera is fucking useless, man.
Yeah. So, I mean, so is pretty much the only kind of semi-useful person is Howitzer.
Well, I hate to say it, but fucking Narbash is actually doing decent.
Oh, is he?
Saved my ass. Yeah,
couple
he saved
times.
My ass. Yeah, a few times, yeah.
That's good.
But he's 1 in 10, though. I mean, doesn't...
This Chimera definitely is. I mean, he's hitting one stack minions. He's... What a total waste of time. Look, he's... Go jump on him. Oh my god, Chimera.
Chimera, let useless. Him play.
Yep, I saw it. Rivers are up. Make sure Raptors are up as well. Let's get Raptors.
I need to kill them Raptors.
Yeah, let's make a play for it. I'll give you all three this time.
Yeah. We'll grab River buff too. Oh, yeah. Definitely grabbing it. I really do more damage now.
You could probably solo it.
I can.
Can you give me one of them?
Go ahead, take it.
Yeah.
Here comes Grux.
Get out.
Fuck that bitch. Did you get away?
She took one of them.
I mean, did you get away?
I got away, yeah. I'm out. This Howitzer has a Thunder Cleaver. Funny. This Howitzer literally is hitting every single jungle minion that ever spawns ever in this earth.
Took both my kill. Oh, he took my kill. I'm gonna go solo fucking orb. Fuck this.
No, there's people there.
No, they're not. They're all gone.
Alright. I'm here with you.
I'm gonna fucking solo orb prime.
Yeah, let's
do it. Got a ward, throw it down.
Yeah.
Graystone. Back up, just focus on Graystone.
Mm-hmm.
He took my fucking kill, dude.
Again?
Again.
Sarath is there, Sarath is there.
Fuck Sarath. Fuck her and her sister, that's all I gotta tell her. Okay. Like I put on... Do I put on the other impact hammer? I think I do. I replace something. 44 attack speed. This Chimera is so fucking good. What has Chimera done? He's hanging out in the jungle. I'm coming. Back up. Fuck Chimera. Let him die. I hope he dies. I'll melt your ass, Graceful. Come on, bitches. I'll fucking take that tower bomb.
GG, baby. GG. Again, he got the pick at the end. Oh, good job, buddy.
Look how many kills I got, though. I went from, like, only, like, two or three kills.
You went from negative to positive right at the end. And look how many points. Dude, look at my points. 39 out of 54. At the end, I just pushed. I was like, book it. I could have been so much stronger. I couldn't even spend after Orb Prime because I was just pushing. Well, everybody, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. And if you guys enjoyed this content, please remember to leave a like, a thumbs up, rate, and subscribe to the channel itself. This Chimera came out with a positive score in the end. I don't even really know how he got 12 kills because I think basically he was just in jungle. 220 minion kills, 12 actual kills. I guess he basically was stealing other people's kills because we really saw him not participate in any team fights at all. Basically, he was cleaning up team fights. Again, I didn't mean to seem salty in this game, but I want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this content, there's a link in the description that leads to my Patreon. If you guys want to contribute to this channel, there's different tiers of participation to help out and make this channel grow. I want to thank you guys for watching. Please remember to subscribe and share this video and leave a comment, and I'll see you guys next time.